The iOS 12 beta has a boatload of features to grab your attention: Memoji, group FaceTime calls, and improved notifications. But one of the most significant changes is performance gains under the hood, especially for older devices. Apple made some big claims during the WWDC keynote when iOS 12 was first unveiled. Using the example of an iPhone 6 Plus, apps launch up to 40% faster. Keyboard comes up 50% faster. Slide to take a photo is 70% faster. On paper, these appear to be big improvements. But the iPhone 6 Plus isn't even the oldest device that can run iOS 12. That's the iPhone 5S. So to see how the newest iOS performs on the oldest phone, we took two 16GB iPhone 5S models and factory reset them. Then we replicated some examples from the keynote. One was running the iOS 12 public beta and the other iOS 11.4. We don't claim this to be a scientific test, just an anecdotal account of how quickly the OS performed when performing real-world tasks. Bear in mind that iOS 12 is still in public beta and performance may change between now and the final release in the fall.